to fear God and maintain his church, to serve the liege lord in valor and faith, to protect the weak and defenseless, to give succor to widows and orphans, to refrain from the wanton giving of that